everybody. I hope you are doing awesome. Today I'm going to reorganize my medicine cabinet, leftover medicine and things. So this magnesium glycine. This is for stomach relief, stomachache relief. This is the antibacterial stomachache relief, like Pepto-Bismol. I don't know what. Oh, this is 2015. I don't know if it's works still. And this is 2011, so I guess they're gonna go. This is vitamin A, 1000 IU, and this is 2019. This has to go. This is for medicine. This one is for children's pain reliever. This is gonna go. This vitamin D3, 5000 IU. This is a thermometer. This is another vitamin D3, 5000 IU. This is, looks like they all got stuck together. I used it. And this is also vitamin D3, 5000 IU. This one also got stuck together. And this is Sun Guard SPF 50, actually. I don't know these anymore, so let's keep it. This is another Tylenol pain and fever. And these are the little cups. These are homeopathic medicine. This is arnica for any kind of pain or anything. And this is aconite. This is also for any kind of pain. Another vitamin D3 which had to stock. This is a woman's daily. These are B complex. It's actually very old, I don't take it, but I keep this for the health and vigor. Sometimes I could use more vitamin D3 for eyes, contact lenses, for bandages. This is for a headache, Amritanjan, it really works. This is another woman's daily multivitamin. It's more Tylenol. This one also works for headache, very good. Menthol ointment. Looks really good. This is a more vitamin B complex. Some more sunscreen. Leucopodium, homeopathic medicine. This is for electrolyte replacement. This for the cream. This doesn't even say the date. And the nasal spray. For vitamin C 1000, small things. So here is my medicine cabinet, and I'll be sharing other things as well.